They're right on us, Arthur. Do something! You deal with them. I'll get the boats ready.
Come on! Get in here! Oh,
thank you, friend.
Watch out!
This way, come on. I hit some canoes down by the river.
Yeah. Ah! Look out! We got more of them on our tail!
Arthur, do something! You deal with them. I'll get the boats ready.
Come on. Get in here.
Oh, thank you, friend.
Damn it.
We're putting you in the dirt!
I think we lost them. Come on.
You okay?
got you.
Stay calm.
Oh, no. Where's the law at?
Easy now. Okay. So...
Yeah. Okay, now. Hey, boy. Easy there. Yep, keep coming.
Yep, yep. Here.
Since you've been back, hasn't it?
Thanks,
Sam. So, what are you aiming for today? Well, let me know what you want. I'll bring it out. It does seem strange to me that they'd need so many guards of Cornwall, kerosene, and tar. Must be something else going on there.
I'm looking forward to testing this out.
Yeah.
More than that.
Looks like a fine traveling companion.
Yeah.
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 Where's Kane? Has anyone seen Kane? Where's Kane? Miss Grimshaw, have you seen Kane?
No, son, sorry, I haven't.
I'm sure he'll turn up, though. He's a wanderer.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
Thank you, Arthur. Oh, Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Mrs. Adler?
You okay?
Peachy.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure. I'll tell you what. I'll do it. But there's something you could help me with.
Sure.
You, me, and John. This whole thing is pretty much done, but Dutch still has our money hidden away, so...
Well, how do you mean?
When the time comes, just...
Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
What's going on?
I think there's a bunch of them in there, mostly drunk. One of them is a fat fella with a beard. Him? He's mine.
Sure. How are we doing this?
We're just going in.
Okay, then.
It's a big ranch. Run down. Lots of folk there. But... spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So, no. Real plan then.
Oh, I got a plan. Now come on.
Wait. She's from Dutch's gang.
Come on.
Ah!
Finish this.
Ow!
He's mine.
I'll try.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
Thank you.
don't want none of you coming out of here.
Thank you. him out!
Here.
Oh, dear. Have you come down with the flu as well, sir?
Flu?
Welcome.
No. What are you talking about?
Nothing. It's just been going around, that's all. Anyway, how can I help you? Take care now.
Out of the damn way! Forgive me, ma'am.
You are a fool and a nuisance, brother.
Helen, is this creepy little tup-
Oh! Arthur! How are you?
Never better. See, you two haven't changed much?
No. He's still a lizard.
Coward.
Gerbil.
Mommy's boy.
Manatee.
Effluentus charge.
Milk sap.
You already said that!
I did not. You're a milk sap.
Well, you are all chatter and no testes, dear brother. Helen, I will make you love me if it is the last thing I do. And to prove how suitable I am to make a happy and stable life with, I shall throw myself over the waterfall in just a barrel.
And so shall I, just to demonstrate how little your feeble gestures mean, you homunculus.
Arthur, please come do the honors and make sure we,
Oh, you silly little tapeworm of a man.
Follow me!
Follow you? I was born first.
Helen, I love you.
And brother, you're living proof of God's remarkable sense of humor.
Good luck, crazy bastards. Go try and find them.
We must at once.
Okay, get on your horse.
Huh?
Follow me.
They're further down. We won't reach them from here. Do you think they're all right?
They might be. Want them to be all right?
Of course! Whatever do you mean?
I was just thinking. It might be easier for you if only one of them was... Catch my meaning?
Sir, that is a terrible thing to say.
Got a favorite?
I like them both. Equally.
Then maybe fate might help you out.
Wait for me!
Thank you.
were saying?
It is not like that, mister. Not like that at all.
Here you are.
Acrisius! What have you done?
Okay, boy. Yep.
Yep.
boy. Easy there.
Get you smaller. Still big enough to be. Drew, Hello.
Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah. Easy now.
Yep, come on. Yep, yep. Let's go, boy. Yeah. How you doing there?
Well,
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Another day.
Sorry, reckon that was me.
Hey, Arthur. You want to talk? You okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
Killing and robbing folks I didn't need to.
My, you have been busy.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
You're a good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. It's finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
It seems I'm best in mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Micah.
Yes, you are. Just do what you gotta do and stop getting into trouble.
We'll see. Forgive me now.
Please!
So why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charles! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more! Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son! It is a thing of great beauty!
Stop! Everyone, stop!
My son! My last son, don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a...
All right, let's ride out. What else have you been doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
Look out!
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
You've handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan. What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough!
What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah,
What did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose, because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on! Oof. Son.
Eagle flies! He needs help! They all need help!
Quick! Somebody help
him! No! No! Go! Please hurry! I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
Gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
You got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. There's five...
Let's ride!
Whoa, now!
We will kill you all!
Let's go, brothers!
Look out! More of them!
You got what you wanted!
Kill you!
Government is a joke!
Where's Colonel Favors? Send him out here!
All of you deserve to die!
Free fire!
Damn bastards!
Good luck, man.
This war is just beginning!
Joke!
He's only staying.
Tiger needs help!
You okay? Come on!
Thank you.
Best start praying while you have the chance.
Damn bastards!
Hey, Doc! You're alive!
Yes!
For now! Let's finish this!
Hold back!
doesn't cut!
Hold them back! Let me loose!
How many of you does it take?
I don't see none of them standing no more!
Arthur, get over here! On me, Arthur!
So good of you to join us.
Hello, son!
Hey.
We need to find the office.
It's upstairs, on the other side. I broke in here before to get those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better, Arthur. A little help.
Come on, son. What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway.
So we get it, and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right. We've had tough times. The toughest of times. But come on. Don't doubt me no more.
It's that door at the end, on the right.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I don't know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
Got some cash. Not much.
I got him. I got him. Let's get out of here, Arthur. I think it's time we got out of here, Arthur, don't you? We got what we wanted. Let's go. No point loitering here any longer than we need to now, Arthur. Did you hear that?
Gentlemen! We're here for you!
Your friend?
Get in there! Shoot him! Find him! Now! Come on!
Come on! Richard, we have got to get out of here!
You silly fool! Come on!
You saved my life more than once. To give mine for yours, it's as it should be.
Come on!
We need to go.
You ran away.
Oh, I did no such thing. Don't be a fool. They could be back here any minute.
We did it, gentlemen. Well, we got some money. And with the train job... But we got a whole lot of money. Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
Hey, wait for me. Okay, let's all stay close now.
So, what were you talking about before?
You have nothing to be sorry.
You know, Dutch... Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you.
Wait, Arthur! Try to stay with us, Arthur.
Anyway, you were saying?
He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
Where are you going? We need to get to the reservoir.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast. As we can. Hold on, my friend.
Our men. We must go back for the bodies.
We will. Save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry. About this, about all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed.
Hold up a second!
Thank you.
some.
Oh, yeah.
Bring him to me.
Please, drink. Drink this. Rest a minute. Wenn ich besser Englisch könnte. Sie haben uns gerettet, als wir wirklich Hilfe brauchten. Und jetzt können wir sie nicht retten. Aber...
God, I will shoot you!
Thank you.
You're all bastards! 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 A man's home is his castle! Go away or I'll kill you! You're...